do when you have to top your shock. Yes, I'm talking about Britney and Madonna. We know the famous kiss. They're now teaming up in a sexy new video, and we have more exclusive footage of that pairing. And Lara Spencer is here with the sizzle from the event. Hey, Lara.
Hi. Well, clearly these two have chemistry, right? We all know about the kiss, but in their latest collaboration, the two actually keep away from each other in a sexy game of cat and mouse.
Put on the floor, Mr. You Dance.
Let me see it.
All my people wanting more, Mr. You Dance.
It is the first single off her new album, and we've got a sneak peek at the making of the video.
Mr. You Dance.
Let me see it.
All my people wanting more, Mr. You Dance. All my people round and round, Mr. You Dance.
Let me see it.
All my people in the crowd.
While the sexy siren has no problem dominating headlines on her own, now Madonna herself, the queen of media seduction, is teaching young Britney the art of reinvention.
Come on, Britney, lose control. Watch you take it.
This is my first time to ever do a collaboration, and it's with Miss Madonna herself. It's an honor to have her here. I think she's a visual artist. She knows what she wants, and you see that, and it's inspiring to be around somebody like that.
Madonna, the queen of pop.
Hey, Mr. DJ.
Britney, her protege. We're starting to believe you, Britney. Remember the kiss? Actually, who could forget it? That famous kiss at the MTV Video Music Awards was the first taste of the buzz this dynamic duo of divas could create if they joined forces. It was actually there they decided to make beautiful music together.
I was in the middle of rehearsals for the VMAs, and I played her the song, and she's like, "That's your first single, right?" I was like, "Yeah, hopefully." She's like, "I really like it." I was like, "Really?" I was like, "Well, you want to do it with me?" She said, "Yeah."
Energy and playback.
The name of the song is Me Against the Music. The song's basically about just going to a club and letting yourself go and battling with who's ever around you and battling against the music as well.
It's a first-time collaboration for these two music icons, and Madonna, true to form, has kept everyone guessing about what they'll do together. She was even cagey with Good Morning America in a recent interview.
So, you're going to do a video with Britney?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we did a song together.
Yeah, and you got a video coming up.
Yep.
Already got it in your head, what you're going to do?
Yeah, I mean, the format keeps changing. We're both trying to decide what we want to do. Yeah.
She even kept Britney guessing about what her own video would look like.
I don't know. Who knows what we'll do? When we get there, she may be like, I don't know. We'll see.
We do know Madonna's dressing in white, but she's anything but innocent.
This is the setup where it's supposed to be the gentleman's room, and she's hanging out with the guys, and she's flirting with them, and she's kind of doing choreography around them and playing with them. Yes. So that's what that is.
Unlike their performance at the VMAs, this time Britney's taking charge and Madonna plays hard to get.
Ooh. If you notice there, Madonna's in the white, Britney's in the black. So a little role reversal. And they also stayed true to their own dance style. Britney, hip-hop, and Madonna, her own thing. I actually talked to Britney Spears, and I said to her, she was very funny, I said, "What are you going to do if you don't like what Madonna's doing?" And she said, "I'm going to say, Madonna, do whatever you want." So, as anybody would.
Yes, good answer.
Anyway, you can watch the making of the video, Me Against the Music, with Britney Spears and Madonna, tonight on MTV. We'll be back.